Jay Johnson with a very fast start. Appeared to be overtaken in five by Jolivette. It was Caleb Jolivette, 673 for the win. And Jay Johnson, that is a new U.S. leader and a championship time for Caleb Jolivette. Jay Johnson in second at 676. Poulin, 677 for third.
And now, the finals of the girls' 400-meter run. The national meet, an Armory record 51.84, set last year by Sydney McLaughlin of Union Catholic. She will be in section two. In this section one, lane three, excuse me, lane two, Cheyenne Sipsey, U.S. number four. Lane three, Sierra Richardson, U.S. number five at 300, U.S. seven at four. Lane four, Natalie Price, Ohio State champion, U.S. 11. Lane five, Brooke Jaworski.